Today I'm going to discuss the most important chapter, the Rat Trap. Selma Lagerlöf, 1858 to 1940, was a Swedish writer whose stories have been translated into many languages. This story is set in the middle of the mine of Sweden, which are rich in iron ore. The story is narrated in the manner of a fairy tale. It gives us the message that emotions of love and acceptance can reform others. The protagonist and the main character of the story is an unnamed man who lives as a tramp, wandering the countryside and sailing rat trap, which he makes out of wires in his spare time because he does not make enough money from this to survive. The rat trap peddler also engages in petty thievery and begging, though even with this he steals where only rags and constancy on the world of only starvation. At the start of the story, the peddler was a cynical and opportunistic, and he has a lots of difficulty in his life. In his life, people takes everything, whatever he can get, and trust no one. He even steals money from the crofter, and after the old man offer him his hospitality. Indeed, it seems that the peddler only pleasures in life, thinking comes from the world as one large, crude rat trapper, and communicating on the other people he knows who have been answered. After experiencing true kindness and Edla Wilsonson, however, peddler seems to change his mindset. He returned to the stolen money and declared that he wants to be nice. Having been freed from the rat trap of the life by Edla's compassion and generosity, the peddler transformation shows large level ideas of the latent potential for goodness in all human beings. The theme of the story is that most human beings are prone to fall into a trap of material benefits. However, every human being has an essential goodness that can be awakened through understanding and love. A human being has the tendency to redeem himself from the dishonest way. The theme of the story is developed with the help of the metaphor the rat trap. The peddler of the rat trap calls the world a big rat trap. The material benefit like to be rich, shelter, food and clothing are temptations that allures a person to fall into the rat trap of the world, exactly as the bait of cheese and pork attract to a rat to fall into a rat trap. Now we have the conclusion of the story. Through the story, we comes to know that we can change the world through our thoughts and compassions. It teaches materialistic things never brings inner joy. There is only love and respect does in the human life. So by this chapter, we comes to know that how the peddler is totally cynical and opportunist, and he has a lots of difficulty in his life, and his life is full of difficulties, and people take everything whatever he can get and trust no one. Even steal money from the crofter, and after the old man offer him his hospitality, he wants to cheese the crofter after the old man offered him hospitality. And indeed, it seems that the peddler only pleasures in life, things comes from the world as one large cruel rat trapper, and ruminating on other people he knows who have been answered. After experiencing true kindness from the Edla Wilsonson, however, peddler seems to be changed his mindset. He returned it to the stolen money and declared that he wanted to be nice, having been freed from the rat trap of life by Adela's compassion and generosity. The patriarch transformation shows Lagerhoff's ideas of the latent potential for goodness in all human beings. By this theme of the story, we come to know that most human beings are prone to fall into a trap of material benefit. However, every human being has an essential goodness that can be awakened through the understanding and love. A human being has the tendency to redeem himself from the dishonest ways. The theme of the story is developed with the help of the metaphor the rat trap. The pattern of the rat trap calls the world a big rat trap. The material benefits like to be rich, shelter, food and clothing are temptations that allure a person to fall into the rat trap of the world, exactly as the beds of cheese and the pork attract a rat trap to fall into a rat trap. By the conclusion of the story, we comes to know that the real inner joy is only love and respect in the comparison of materialistic benefit. The world through our thoughts and compassions. It teaches materialistic things never brings inner joy. There is only love and respect does in the human life. So by this chapter, we comes to know that how the materialistic human beings is always ready to run after the materialistic things like food, shelter, and like vehicles, car, enjoy. By this materialistic benefit, we not able to come to feel the inner joy. The inner joy is only comes to the human being while he enjoy his respect and love, which gives him the inner joy. Thank you so much. I hope you like this video. By this chapter and through this structure of the answer, you will get the maximum marks in your examination. Paddler is the most important character in this story, who comes to know how the materialistic benefits not give him inner joy, while he comes to know and feel the real love and respect by the Adler will concern, then he comes to change his mindset. ठीक है, तो first of all you have to write the Selma Lagerhoff the whole structure of the story, and then you have to write the protagonist character and the whole explanation how he comes to change his mindset, and the next one is the theme of the story, and the most important is the conclusion of the story. By this story, how you feel and which kind of message it gives, you have to explain that. Thank you so much.